Greetings, greetings across the fruited plains and around the world. NJP Sims with you here this evening on, man, oh man, it has been a long time since I've been over here, and I'm very sorry about that. Just been a very, very busy couple of years, just busier than I thought it should be. So hopefully the volume is okay on this. Where'd that come from? Anyway, as you can see by the avatar here, this is concerning The Sims 3, and I was looking through some old video archives, and I thought, you know what, why don't I share some of this stuff with you guys? There's some interesting things, a startling revelation about the Newbie family, stay tuned for that, and just a couple of kind of funny clips along the way as I was just learning Sims 3 back in 2012. So without further ado, because, well, there is no ado because it's winter in Wisconsin. Well, supposed to be anyway. So let's get on with this video, shall we? Enjoy. Oh, here we go. Let me try this in my raspy. I'm on death's door with a cold, believe it or not. So, no, I'm not on death's door, really. I just have a really strange sounding voice because of it. Either that or my voice is changing again, and I hope it's not the latter of the two. The school bus for Sam will arrive in about an hour. Oh, boy, did that sound awful. I may not publish this. I don't know. It just didn't seem like a... Sam. Sam, what did you do? You broke the toilet. You broke the toilet. Way to go. Oh. You're flushing it again and again. Oh, never mind your shower. You got to go to school. Oh, he did overflow it. Oh, Sam. What a friggin' mess. Yeah, mop that up. And he's making more of a mess than... And in his bare feet, really. That's kind of... You know, I'm noticing that in Camtasia, this really seems to be lagging a lot. All right, he's got a lot of cleanup to do. Nice. Way to go, Nigel. You got it done. All right. Mop up. How'd your clothes get in the living room? Really? And what are you doing? I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. Alright. Oh my gosh, does this thing lag. I hope it doesn't lag like this in Fraps. I don't think it actually does. Nice, we're back. But, this time I'm using Fraps, and I'm going to pick right up where we left off with Nigel cleaning up the house and doing his thing, and I'm already know. Why is he... Is he sweating? He's... Either he's sweating or his laundry is all wet or something, but I'm noticing a lot less lag in Fraps. I mean, I can do this, and it doesn't seem to be lagging at all. And that's kind of what I expected, because I think Fraps does a better job of recording, honestly.
Allow the 2023 version of me to step in here for just a moment. Bear in mind that when these videos were made back in 2012, Fraps and Camtasia were pretty much about it as far as generally available screen capture programs. There were others out there, but Fraps and Camtasia were pretty much that was the go-to stuff for us. So that's what I was referring to on these. Anyway, back to the video at hand here. This next clip is going to be very, very poor video quality, very low resolution. I did the best I could with it, but I really wanted to include it in this because it's a glitch that I've never seen before or since then, and I just happened to catch it on this one. So poor video quality and all. Enjoy.
What? Never seen that before. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Can I get a picture of that? All right. This is too funny. Oh my God, I wish this was actually a live stream.
And again, I ask that you forgive the atrociously poor video quality in this. Terrible standards by any standards for that matter. Anyway, at the beginning of this video, I promised a big reveal regarding the Newbie family. And here it is. It's time to find out what this startling revelation of the Newbie family is. Roll the film.
Well, maybe you'll recognize them, maybe not. I don't know. Let's go downstairs and see who we have here. This is the Newbie family. But it's not the Newbie family that you recognize or know and love in The Sims 1 and 2. This is actually Bob Newbie's parents, Maynard and Marissa Newbie. Yes, yeah, see, there's Maynard, and that is Marissa. So where, you ask, is Bob Newbie? Right there is Mr. Robert Newbie. Yes, he's very young in this, and he actually has a little brother named Eli, who nobody actually knew anything about. So there's Eli Newbie and Bob Newbie. So, yes, and they're all doing a little bit of... But anyway, yeah, I thought you'd be interested in knowing what Mr. Robert Newbie looked like as a teenager. And actually, even though I call myself Bob Newbie, I bear no resemblance whatsoever to him except for the fact that I was a teenager more years ago than I care to admit. But anyway, yeah, so I don't know what I'm going to do. Yeah, everybody's energy's down.
Ev in the way, huh?
Dad's in the way, huh? What was that about? Oh, no, did I forget to put a... Yes, I did forget to put a kitchen sink in, didn't I? You know, it's always, always something when I build a house. I'm carrying the tradition over from all my other Sims into The Sims 3 in that I'm always forgetting to put something in. So, let's go find a kitchen sink.
Hi, Dowie.
There you go. And... Robert. You go to sleep. And the youngest kid in the house is going to be the last one to bed. Eli? Oh, I need... Put away your leftovers. I do not want this going bad on you guys. Eli?
Oh,
yeah, I know. Go clean up your leftovers. And then you are going to bed. Thank you, little dude. See, I can be nice, can't I? Even though he's dead tired, his plumb bob is, like, still glowing green. All right, Eli, bedtime now. Yep, go to bed. Go to sleep.
Well, there it is, guys. The startling revelation of the Newbie family. Bob Newbie as a teenager. Kind of a scary thought, isn't it? Maynard and Marissa and what was his little brother? Eli. Eli Newbie, the unknown newbie. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little kind of a snippet. Journey down memory lane for me. These videos have never been published on YouTube, and I was looking through them. It's like, you know what? I have all kinds of little clips and snippets I can throw together, and just I want to get back on this channel and start getting active once again and have some fun with you guys. I miss this. I miss you guys. So NJP Sims, you know, I can't promise anything, but I'm going to sure try to get back on here and be a little bit more active. In the meantime, enjoy the legacy videos that I post up here time to time, and take care. We'll talk again real soon. NJP Sims signing off. It is the 16th of February, 2023. A throwback Thursday. Sort of. All right. Good night, everybody. Talk again real soon. Until we talk again, of course, whatever it is in life you do, keep on doing what it is you do.
You got a problem with my volume?